Okay, Kat, Mindy, Mandy, Tiffany, and Tiffany, and their plus ones are 10 people. We only have 8 people tables. I don't know what the, I mean, we're gonna have to separate them.
Okay.
No, no, not okay. No, it's like they're one person. It's literally like cutting off a limb for them.
Well, it seems like a slight exaggeration.
Gosh, and when did you do this? When did you put Anna between your Uncle Bob and Kip Brigham?
What are you talking about? Kip is recently divorced, so is Anna. Weddings are romantic.
Yes, romantic, but Kip is a player.
Kip is a professional basketball player who is thoughtful and kind and heartbroken. Listen, I got the whole thing planned out. Uncle Bob's gonna get drunk, right? He's gonna tell sexist jokes, and he's gonna drive Anna right into Kip's arms.
That sounds like a pack of hyenas circling their prey. I am absolutely not doing that to Anna. I'm gonna sit her next to Monica.
Okay. But just so you know that if Anna and Kip do get together, good chance Anna will move out to Los Angeles. Just putting it out there.
Kip is a nice guy, right?
So funny.
He's handsome.
Big.
What?
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 What? No, I don't mean it like that.
Oh.
This is an HR violation.
This is very uncomfortable.
I feel uncomfortable. Here comes Callan and Sam.
Ah, right on time. Hey, hey.
What's up?
Hola. What are we doing in the boonies?
Don't know. Ochoa told us to meet a contact out here. Says we, being farmed out.
To who?
Wouldn't say.
Hello. Nobody remembers me.
Tobin Shaked, former Mossad.
We helped out your daughter.
No, you saved my daughter's life. I'm in your debt for that. Please, come this way.